And right now, Milwaukee police are searching for a 27-year-old woman who's been missing since Friday. Kelly Dwyer was last seen on Farwell Avenue, and her mother tells 12 News Dwyer works at Lululemon on Water Street, and it's unlike her to just skip work. Now, over the weekend, her family put up posters near where she lives at Brady and Humboldt. Police say they do not suspect any foul play here.